That's pretty cool. I was up there talking to my wife, and we were looking at the sunflowers growing in the pots on the deck, and I thought, well, there's a lot of metaphor in this. There's parable in this. You know, these beautiful plants that come up from little seedlings, and they take the nutrients from the earth and the sun, and they build their strength, and they grow, and they grow. It's kind of like people, like humanity, right? And we reach for the stars, and we reach for the sun, you know? And that's what these things do. And they become laden with their own growth, development. And look at all those beautiful seeds. What a fertile plant this is. They become like suns themselves. Look at that, sunflower. And they become so heavy in their prosperity that they can no longer reach for the sun. Just like us. When our days are dwindling, when our homes are full and our children are educated and our grandchildren are coming up and we know everything is all right and we've done our job, we've enriched our lives as well we should. But we know that the end comes, but it's not the end. It's the recycling. It's the cycle of life. It comes from the earth and it goes back to the earth and it gives life to the earth. And that's what we do in a spiritual sense. We let go of our earthly belongings, just like this sunflower will now droop and dry and let go of its riches. And it dumps its value, its beauty, and what it's learned and what it's gained. It just dumps it back on to the next generations, back into the fertile soil. And it's simple, really, but it's life, and it's all around us, and we can see it. And we can see our own end as a beautiful, beautiful thing, whether you believe it's purely physical or incredibly spiritual, whatever you want to think. It's necessary, it's meaningful, it's simple. And it's not the end. This plant right here came from a seed that looked just like it when it did its thing last year, last cycle, last season. Whether it's the talent of a gifted musician or the beauty of a physical body or personal power, character, or magnetism of a being, it's all released back into the ether. Nothing is lost, nothing is dead, it is all recycled, it all comes back. You see it rise again, always. It's going to be incredibly beautiful from one many, from one seed. What is that? I can't count that. Is that 1,000? Incredible potential from one. And all they can do from that day forward is give back. The sunflower knows. That's all it can do. That's its destiny now, is it can give back. It can give what it's taken back to the earth. And as the cycle continues, it's like its own last great act of philanthropy. It gives feed to the animals and seeds for the next generation of plants. It gives nutrients back to the soil, so much more than it took. So much more. That's what you've done. So be at peace and love your journey. Whether we can accept this or not, it happens for us and for everyone around us. But if we can learn it now from nature, then we can accept it with grace. Learn it from nature and accept it with grace and dignity. And you shine down upon the earth like the sun. Something there to ponder. Mm-hmm.